the Self-Preservation Society. This is the Self-Preservation Society. Go wash your German vegetable rice too. Come your bonnet fair, we got a lot to do. Put on your dicky-dur and your peck and rye, 'cause time to hurry and buy. Get your skates on, mate. Get your skates on, mate. No fib around your Gregory Peck today. Hey, from your plates of meat, right upon the sink. This is the Self-Preservation Society. This is the Self-Preservation Society. Gotta get a moving, move on. Jump in the jam jar, don't get straight. Hurry up, mate, don't be late. Now it's your father. Society, this is the Self-Preservation Society. Jump in the jam jar, better get straight. Hurry up, mate, come to be late. And now your father, tickety-boo, tickety-boo. Jump in the jam jar, put it in front. Society, this is the Self-Preservation Society. Jump in the jam jar, don't get tight. Hurry up, mate, it's gonna be late. And you're a father, tickety-boo, tickety-boo.
You can see we got loads of minis, we have loads of them, the chili. So, load of them.
Brand new ones up here.
Yeah, of course.
One under the tree.
Yes.
That one's a brand new model for 2024.
Oh, it's yeah.
Called the Aceman.
Right.
also a brand new
these two
guys.
Yeah.
Do you want to film them?
No.
This green one went past us on the back of the trailer on our way in.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Another brand new modern too.
Oh, okay. If you haven't seen the Dashcam Adelaide video where he did a Mini Sports Open Day video, I'll put the link on the video so you guys can see. Second grey one,
yeah. It's John Cooper's GT. They do one every 7 years. First one was 2006, second one was 2013, and the third one was 2020.
Yeah.
So we're due for one in another 3 years.
Yeah, okay, right.
That's probably all gibberish to you.
Yes.
But it means a lot to me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's still early days. Got one coming in with checkered roof. On there on the back of the trailer.
Yes.
Now, yeah, that one was at the Mini Sport Open Day.
Right. Oh, the great, the white one or whatever.
And the red one over here on the back of the Ranger.
Oh, the red one. Yeah.
On the back of the trailer, just there. See it?
Back of the trailer. Oh, there it is.
Yep. Here comes a green one in the distance.
Green one.
You see it just coming down the road down there?
Should be a green one here somewhere.
The green, it's just down that other road.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Yep. There's heaps of them coming in, isn't there?
Yeah, there is actually.
And that one, there's a, I think that's either a Riley Elf or a Wolseley Hornet, that blue one, Will.
But yeah.
Just coming in now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Can you see over there?
Yeah. I think fine. No.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Flies.
Look. Yeah, annoying flies actually.
Yeah, look at them all coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
It's a nice green Mini Cooper and a blue one, of course.
Blue, so the left-hand blue one and that green one are both electric.
Yes.
So you can always tell an electric version of the Mini Cooper S.
Yes.
Because it has a yellow S, where the regular Cooper S would have a red S.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
This one's called Johnny because John Cooper works.
Mm-hmm. Wow. You guys want to see inside the Mini? Looks very nice.
This one's a lot newer than mine.
Yeah. See, the indicators are on the left and the windscreen wipers are on the right.
That's correct. No. And we've got the brand new.
Guys won't be able to. Mm-hmm. So I like the newer Minis actually.
Yeah. I mean, I like all of them, but. Yes. You know, okay, I think I prefer the other
one. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
There's just so many of them, isn't there?
There is.
Did you get the pun, Will?
The pun or whatever.
So many. It says so many. I said so many.
Oh, so many, yeah.
There's your dad over there.
Yeah. So that's the National Motor Museum building, which we'll go inside in a second. We are going to blur out that number plate.
Yeah. And
since you last saw me. And I do love the ones that
go all the way around. Tiny, teeny, teeny, tiny.
Yeah. I love those things that run through the bubbles.
Nah, because so this mini that Dashcam Adelaide has,
even though it isn't mine,
it isn't yours.
No, it's so Venus.
The speed limit's in the middle, and then the revs at the top, of course.
Here's a fun fact for you, Will. The reason they did it on this model, it was only for the Australian market due to regulations.
Yeah.
Because the regulations didn't permit having the speedometer in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
But mine was able to get away with it because it's got the speedo on the dash as well.
Yes. Yeah. Now this mini can have roof off actually.
And it's got the Union Jack tail lights as well.
Mm-hmm. Sort of tail lights, which is back there.
Georgina's other mini, and her third one's on the way.
Yeah, the Nelg Mini Garage Cooper, right. Yes.
Will?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, hello there.
Yeah.
That is a lot of minis, isn't it?
Now, what I like about this car is can have a look inside, but this time in the mini has the rev in the middle.
I've got the speedo in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
See the speedo?
Yeah.
Film in the back, Will.
Yeah.
Because we've got Mr. Beans.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there. Yeah. Now it is hard to film inside actually because of the sun. If we go at the back, that is really hard. Now, that is hard to see actually. Now if you see, that's the handbrake. I run into problems too, but I'm used to the handbrake now. Now a lot of controls are really different here. Normally the air conditioners will be new.
Yeah.
Now the back is going to be hard to get it snaked through. There's a mini. Just a nice, yeah.
What do you think of that white mini's parking?
White mini's parking, well.
Yeah, go and look.
Oh, he took up four parks, so. So they're nice two minis.
There's a third one next to your dad.
Oh, really? I'll go and have a look. Now I'm filming it. I have my tripod higher actually. Nice mini. That one's just leaving right now. Now, so that's just more minis coming in, so. So that's a quiet street actually where Dashcam Adelaide drove in.
Quite a few more.
Yeah, a lot more minis actually.
Oh, I reckon that's
XB185S
and
XB186S. Oh, okay.
Down there, because there's two identical ones.
Yeah. that's a lovely newer model Mini. Now there's a green Mini Cooper with the black stripies on it, guys.
The number plate on that one is IVIINI. Do you know what that says?
That's Ivine, right?
No, it says Mini.
Oh, wow.
That one's for sale. Welcome,
everybody. Oh, it's a nice number plate. Mini 13. Mini Cooper S. Loads of Minis. And that's National Motor Museum, put up high so you guys can see. There is a few Minis inside, but we'll have a look at it in a second. While we have a look at a few Minis here. In the National Motor Museums, you can see there is a lot of very old Minis. I think they're from the 1960s or from the 70s.
Hey, the old ones, they made them from 1959 all the way through to 2000.
Oh, to 2000, yeah.
And in 2002 they brought out the new ones.
Yeah. I'm going to stop this so you don't have to play the waiting game from me. Lovely newer model Mini.
Oh, they've got Matchbox and Mini tags on there. That's funny.
It is. They're lovely newer model Minis. No, I like the newer model Minis better than the very old ones, because what I like the newer cars about is that
it's safer.
Yeah, some of them have lane departure warning and yeah. Yeah, they're really old Minis here.
Hey, how are you, mate?
Good, yourself?
Yeah, good. Ready for a big day?
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
I
get to see my person now.
Oh, awesome.
Now, what I like
like about this mini is...
What do you think of the ace? Cool. I hope you don't want us filming.
Now, what I like about the newer mini, because the newer mini is like something like this, because it has... Like because it like has lane departure warning on some light on the mirror. So, yeah, I think that's the mini Actman, I believe. Yeah, I like this mini, the newer mini. Now Adelaide mini garage, I like those newer cars, which is good. There isn't any more there's another mini. Now it's a friend's car I'm looking at. What I like about this car is Dashcam Adelaide. I like how they have the screen in the middle, and where are the indicators on the left? Cause this newer car, that's weird in the car. So you look inside the car, see this is three-seated. Now what I like about this mini is I don't know how you put it into drive, but I think you gotta flip one of the gear stick ones, I believe. Mirror. Now what I like about it is, wow, that's a side rearview mirror up there, of course. I think that's a camera up there. Also at the boot. Now the bat will be the back. Hello. Yep. All right. Gonna go back to the newer cars. Now that's a newer model, Charlie, Mini Cooper S.
I don't know about that.
Yeah.
It's all about the ifs and buts.
Oh. So what I like about the screen is. So that should be the start engine button.
Oh, on the radio.
The indicators are on the left, of course. I think that's the handbrake on the right, of course. And that, I think that's for the key, I believe. Might have to own one of those, I reckon. I think I should. Lane depart. Now that must be for the side mirror. That must be for the side mirror, so the reference points when you're in line like this. So this is from Adelaide Mini Garage, actually. Don't know where Adelaide Mini Garage is, but it will be in the text anyway. How weird is that? So you see the circle screen like this. I just want to see. I'll go around so you guys can, so that way you can get a better view.
Yeah, that's
oh, if you're on music,
yeah.
It's a bit of an Easter egg they put in, right?
Yeah, so hold
on. Oh, no, I don't think you're on your pass.
I'm gonna ask those people about that. Now again, this newer model, what I like about. Now that is hard for you to see because of the sun.
Everybody thought we might have a bit of fun. How about we start bringing the cars down
there? Now there is a Mini Cooper in front of National Motor Museum in Birdwood.
There we go. There's Will again.
Hello, adventure in SA Adelaide here.
Yep. Go, like I said, go subscribe to his channel. He does Dashcam videos too. The link to the, and a bunch of them, the link for that will be in the description of this video. Mm-hmm.
See
this green one here, Will.
Mm-hmm.
He was actually filming us on the way in from through Gummaraka.
No, so okay.
And gave him a thumbs up.
Now I was wondering if he did mini wave.
Yeah.
Oh, and you put signs on your car, of course,
to tell people information.
Oh, what?
Oh, what model it is and that.
All right.
What did you think of mine? Cushions.
Oh yeah, he's
they're
so
fantastic.
You know what I like about them is. Now, what I like about the wheel is, don't think it can. I think it's lock wheel actually, so it wouldn't let you steer. Pedals.
I started thinking about
this. So I like about it.
Oh, stop it.
Yeah, I know.
It started getting a bit
sensitive. Yeah, I bought a camera.
Oh,
and the idea, yes, I know that. But the idea is to encourage my two young people to get this kind of
life.
And then so I got that.
Yeah. And if you'd like to see in front, that. If you want to see in front, this is Onkaparinga Valley Road, but you got to keep, and that will be, if you go right here, that will become Lower Northeast Road, and if you go left, it will become Onkaparinga Valley Road. Now, I think we're going to, well, it's a nice Mini Cooper. Really nice minis.
Okay, so we're gonna start right at the moment. This is Alexander.
Like that Mini Cooper with no windshield at the top.
No roof, man.
Yeah, no roof.
That's a Mini Roadster. By the way.
Mm-hmm. Now I've got to do careful filming here because there is something we're not allowed to show from Dashcam Adelaide, unfortunately. Yeah, we're not allowed to show his face and his car.
You are allowed to show my car, but
we can't show his number plate because something could happen to Dashcam Adelaide one time, so we better not do that. We came in. So we came in from Onkaparinga River Road. So AT. Ah.
On the back of this one. We've got another R6 coming in.
Look at the size of that spoiler. Oh my god. Now the inside of the car. Now the speedo's in the middle.
Manual.
How many gears does that have?
Six.
100.1. I think the red one got you to 100.4.
I like those minis here, which is good.
Okay,
the pattern roof.
Yeah, the checkered roof, yep.
All right. Yeah.
Hello, Matthew, how are you?
Good, mate.
Tell me about this monster you've...
A Cooper S. Wow. Mini Cooper S. I like the circle of the screen, actually. Now the newer minis that I like.
You just got my body in wheel, I'm pretty sure.
So what I normally do is
the rest of the JCW Aero kit.
Now
okay, it's waiting for his dash to boot up.
Now this mini I like is now it is hard to film inside actually because the
How many oozle flips is that?
That is loud. Now that's funny in that mini.
Now by the way, the clucking you can hear in that is not anything broken, it's the limited slip disc. First it's a Honda, then it's...
That's a really weird screen inside.
Williams, how are you, sir? And you went to Bathurst in this year. Track. So when you and this is what? How many minis is this, Craig?
11.
It's his 11th mini.
My God!
But he's not collecting. It's okay. Okay, Craig. When you're ready. Okay, anyone want to bring a traditional mini down? Have some fun? Original? No? When you're ready, yeah, we got one. Thanks, Tom. Doesn't hurt them. You don't have to poke them on the rev limiter.
Going to stop this for a bit.
So you'll find today we've got it's a Mark II Cooper S, I think, but it's that beautiful blue with a white roof. So come on down. Oh, Gavin's. And this is another extreme version. I think it's fabulous. Around behind the pink mini, Gav. Now this is a relatively standard car, Tom. Model 1100 with a 2-inch exhaust. Sweet. Oh, with a big baffle in it, he adds quickly. Yeah. I think you're ready, Tom.
Oh, far out.
I think 97.5. How long have you had this, Tom?
No, it's
yeah, so it's only new to the family. You've got children younger than that, right? All right, Tom, lovely to see you. Close enough. Move the chair for you. What did you bring down?
it's a just pretty standard 1100 with a twin box exhaust, so I'm just here for the participation trophy.
Oh, thanks. Thank you for joining in. At what point do you cease becoming a competitor and start becoming a participant? It's an interesting question of life.
Yeah, well, just, well, you've got to be in it to enjoy it. I don't know about winning it, but let's just do it.
Yeah, you got to be in it to have some fun. You're right. I like the D-seam job on the front. Okay, when you're ready.
So cool.
82.6, you've won the quietest car of the day so far. Well done. Excellent effort. Okay. This is another car from the Club Sport program. This is actually a lightweight sports sedan that runs in the outright class, unlimited class, and it's R53 that Gavin has taken. How many kilograms have you taken out of it?
Oh, about 300, I think.
That's not a bad weight reduction, is it?
So
and then he took an R53 engine and hung a turbocharger on it.
Holy!
And decided to blow a bit of real serious puff in it instead of using the supercharger and intercooler. So, as you can see, Gavin's, I've got the door is so light that I'm holding it here with my knee and little finger. So, Gavin, would you like to give her a buzz? You can hear it come.
118.9. Oh, so,
not quite as loud as Matthew, of course not. You're going to get always going to get done by your son, eh? I'm going to suffer that soon, I think. Good job, thank you for bringing it down. So, we have any more participants? Dave, Jason Armstrong just drove his Mini into the
entry well. Now, what I like about this car is we'll blur that out so we don't get his number plate in it. Stand aside because there is cars coming through. It's different here because there's speedos on the dashboard actually.
Yeah, it's alright, he's already paid.
We'll go and have a look.
No worries.
It's a few minutes later actually. That's the car park of National Motor Museum in Birdwood. This will be, that road will become Lower North East Road if you turn right.
Worth anything.
And I just go.
No, so this is the, no, after a few hours later, we are going to finish off with this. through its beautiful motorbikes. Now that's the part here, I haven't been inside here yet. See that? Right.
There's another one down here somewhere. Oh, yes. Here it is. On the green one on the left. And Grandma had one of these.
Right.
That's the first cow into the red line.
Right, that's it there. That's game engine right there. That's at Elise Anderson's. It will be in the other video. There's some Mitsubishis. There's a screen about this.
Gentlemen, I will present the weather. We may often wish.
That's the desk here where you get checked in.
No, we can't see. Before we leave, we're going to see the guys. That's David, isn't it? Just there.
Yes, it is. That's me. That's the car shop. See ya. And that is the Lego car. Yeah, that's National Motor Museum. So that's the mini, that's the mini show. So we're out now because we have to go now. Alright, well, thanks for watching everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video with Dashcam Adelaide. I'll put the link in the video to tell him that I'll put the link in the video to in the link in the video and National Motor Museum, so it'll be on Onkaparinga Valley Road. No worries. Well, until next time, like and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.